Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with how to subtract polynomials by vertical method. Okay, so vertical method is when you place the set of polynomials in a vertical way, okay, not in a horizontal way. So how we place, you have to pick your first polynomial and keep it, that is 8x square plus 7x minus 8, okay. Then you'll bring the second polynomial and you'll place it. But remember one thing, when you place the second polynomial, you have to see each of the term power, okay. So if this is x square, then it should be placed just below the x square term, okay. So 5x square will come just below the 8x square, that you should match. That is, you can only place terms below the like terms. Similarly, if we see 2x, then it needs to be placed below 2x only, okay. Same case is for minus 7, okay. Once you have placed, you need to see whether you need to subtract or add. If you have to add, you can normally add, okay, no problem with that. But if you have to subtract, there is a subtraction sign over here, and this subtraction sign will be applied to all the terms of the polynomial, okay. This is something where a lot of students does mistake, okay. They only, like, if you are asked to subtract, they will just put the negative sign on the 5x square, but that is wrong. This minus sign will be multiplied or will be distributed in all the terms, okay. So what will be the equation? This will become a plus 5x square will become as minus, this is also plus, so this will also become as minus. This was already minus from before, so minus into minus will give us as plus, so this will become as plus, okay. Now you see for the result, so this will be 3x square, okay, this will be plus 5x, and this will be minus 1, and that's your final answer. So this is how you can subtract polynomials by vertical method. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, look and see the subscribing, and thanks for watching.